Nazareth.
Wow.
earnestly promise
and earnestly
before God and these witnesses, that you will live with her. I will comfort her. I will honor her. I will keep her in sickness and in health. And that forsaking all others for her alone, I will perform unto her all the duties of a husband in the name of Jesus till death was part. Say out. Sharnell, I need to repeat these words after me. Look at J and face. Look at his eyes. Say that, I, Sharnell, do take you, Jay, to be my lawfully wedded husband. My lawfully, not lawfully.
Yes, sir.
I want you guys to honor one another. That is a lost jewel this season. Where a wife learns how, specifically a black wife, learns how to honor her husband. Jay, honor your wife. Keep her first, your first priority. If you make her first, she'll be cheating again. She will do anything for you. If she feels like you are always, she is always on your mind, she will make any path easy for you. I'm sorry. You guys have some personal problems that you say you want. Yes. At this time, please recite these lines. Look at one another and recite your vows. Thank you. It is with great honor and with Jesus' joy that I present you guys together. I want you guys now to look at your eyes. This is time to pray for, bro. This is time to pray for. I'm going to grab his hand, y'all. I want to wipe it. Jay, when you kiss this woman, I'm going to hold your whole mouth.
I'm going to kiss her like a